described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
The Field Museum presents The Brain Scoop, The Wonderful World of Worms.
What do you think of when I say worm? My first thought is these guys, earthworms. The one most people are familiar with is Lumbricus terrestris, sometimes referred to as night crawlers. But I recently learned that there are around 6,000 named and described species of earthworm alone. This is just the tip of the worm iceberg. There's so much more to know about them, mostly because worm is a deceivingly misleading concept with no easy definition or description. In fact, there are perhaps as many as a few hundred thousand species of worms, and some of them are as different from one another as you or I are from a starfish. To help me answer the question, what is a worm, I came to the Smithsonian's National Museum of Natural History to talk with Dr. Anna Phillips, who's one of three curators of worms.
Emily looks at one of many specimen jars.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.